Hello guys, this is Deathpack Rick, and today we are back playing one of our most favorite mobile games, Strikers on Mobile. So how are you today guys? Oh, I'm just gonna give this time to thank all of our new subscribers. Yay! Give them hand of applause guys. So recently we are trying to recover our video, our last video for almost a year. I just noticed it the other day that it was gone in our channel, so we are trying to recover it. Hopefully we will be able to have a reply from the YouTube team. It's been 2 days now, we haven't received any replies yet. I think that is because with the COVID-19 also, I think they have minimize the persons who managing right now the YouTube. So today we're just gonna go play one or two more games. Hopefully we will continue our Philippines number one campaign. Update guys, the enhanced community quarantine still not finished here in the Philippines, Cebu City. So shoutout na lang sa tanang mga Bisaya kung asa mo karon. Let's go guys and wish me luck. Still don't have any health packs. I'm just relying on pure luck and tactics guys. Hopefully this video will encourage you to play Striker Zone and also give you some ideas where to position your character to have that killing strike. So good luck to me guys. Nauubos na sila, guys. And there you go, guys, with 30 kills and 0 deaths. Wow, it's our lucky day. So hopefully you will click that subscribe button. Make sure to click the notification bell so don't miss any video posted each week, guys. Thank you sa lahat ng mga new subscribers natin. Thank you so much for new subscribers. Hopefully you will continue supporting this channel. Thank you so much, guys. So let's go in our second game, guys. Still, we will go to factory, guys. I'm gonna try a new spot. Hopefully we will be able to respawn in the nearest spot that we may be able to have that killing strike again. And still number one, guys. So we have been able to win two matches. Thank you so much for really supporting this video. And I will see you the next time, guys. This has been Dead Pack Rick. And for those of you who are able to contact me, thank you so much, guys. And also, yeah, I see you next time, guys. Goodbye. Goodbye.